Most people believe that sleep automatically means rest, but science says otherwise. Studies from Harvard Medical School show you can sleep 7 to 9 hours and still wake up mentally drained if your brain never enters its deep restorative cycles. Today, I'll reveal the unseen link silently damaging your brain and how you can fix it in just 1 week. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video. Help your friends sleep better too. Sleep and rest are not the same. Research shows that sleep quality affects memory and decision-making more than sleep duration itself. So even if you sleep the right number of hours, without deep sleep, your brain wakes up tired, unfocused, and overstressed. Inside your brain is a powerful cleaning network called the glymphatic system. And here's the shocking fact. This system becomes 10 times more active during deep sleep. This is when toxins are flushed out, including beta amyloid, a waste protein linked to Alzheimer's disease. A study from the University of Washington found that just one night without deep sleep increases toxic proteins in the brain by up to 30%. This invisible buildup is the unseen link slowly killing your brain's sharpness, mood, and long-term memory. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell for more tips to protect your brain and improve sleep. According to the CDC, a surprising 62% of adults report waking up feeling tired, even after sleeping the recommended 7 to 9 hours. The reason isn't just poor sleep habits or staying up late. It's that their brains never reach the deep restorative stages of sleep required for true recovery. Without these critical cycles, your brain doesn't fully detox, repair, or consolidate memories, leaving you mentally foggy, physically fatigued, and emotionally drained, no matter how long you are in bed. Every time your sleep is interrupted, even for just a few seconds, your brain resets its entire sleep cycle. These micro-awakenings prevent you from entering deep sleep and leave you mentally and physically exhausted. Late-night scrolling suppresses melatonin by up to 50%, and caffeine blocks your sleep receptors for 6 to 8 hours. Add stress to the mix, and deep sleep becomes nearly impossible. Your brain lies awake even while your eyes are closed. The good news is this. You can repair your deep sleep cycle in just 1 week. All it takes is fixing 3 core habits: consistency, darkness, and temperature, the exact conditions your brain needs for detox and recovery. Stanford researchers found that keeping the same sleep schedule can increase deep sleep by 15 to 25%. Your brain loves rhythm. Going to bed at the same time trains your internal clock and boosts recovery. Like what you see? Hit like, subscribe, and share this video. Even dim light can disrupt melatonin and reduce deep sleep. Cover tiny LEDs, close curtains, and eliminate screen light. Darkness tells your brain it's time to heal. Studies show that a room set between 18 and 20 degrees Celsius improves both REM and deep sleep. Your brain cools itself to fall asleep, so lowering your room temperature helps you drift into restorative rest faster. Blue light can delay melatonin release by up to 90 minutes, so replace late-night scrolling with stretching, reading, or soft music. This simple step alone can reset your sleep quality dramatically. Deep sleep is not optional. It is your brain's life support system. Protect your sleep, and you protect your mood, memory, focus, and long-term brain health. Start the 1 week deep sleep reset today, and your future self will thank you. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video.